This is a pre-built version of the application. So let's go ahead and run it. And here we are doing an 8 cities trip. So we start from one of the cities and we go through all the cities once and then return to the originating city. And each city is identified by its latitude and longitude coordinates. And the Haversine formula is used in order to calculate distances between cities. And we are using US cities. So we go from generation 0 to generation 30, which we specified as number of generations, the maximum number of generations. And each generation has a population of 8 routes. And the shorter one is the one on top. So we are sorting by fitness. The highest fitness means the shortest route in miles. And we evolved from one route's generation to the next by doing selection, crossover, mutation, and elitism. And this was the best distance in generation 0. And generation 7, this is the best distance. And in generation 20, this one. And here in this generation, this is the best distance in miles. And let's compare this against if we run it in brute force. So let's first make sure we have the same cities. So this is the best distance here, and let's maybe do 9 cities. do the same thing here. So this is the best distance with genetic algorithm and with brute force. We end up with this as the best distance with this number of permutations, so 9 factorial. And the source code will be available for download. Also, a longer version will be available for watching by all channel members, and it will include coding and test running of the coded application.